Ruins. If there's any useful relics down here, my focus should be able to spot them. Just gotta be careful with all these machines. This?
Saw me.
relics for Denor. Rebels, Denor's in trouble.
Those Tanakh showed up from nowhere. I appreciate the assist.
Glad I could help. And I got those behemoth parts. Plus, I found what Werend was looking for in the water. Somehow, he knew there were ancient ruins there. I salvaged what I could.
I guess those stories he loved paid off. Too bad he never got to see the ruins.
So, time to make that armor.
Right.
Something wrong?
I found a message from Werend on the backside of the map. It just said, take care of them, Denor. The man who always had a plan left me in charge of our crew.
And that's bad?
I barely know what I'm doing half the time. What was he thinking?
From where I'm standing, you've been doing a pretty good job looking out for everyone.
I guess we have been able to hold our own. And now I'll make sure we win those shards for our efforts, too. If you ever make it back to Baron Light, you should stop by our main camp. I'll probably have this armor ready by then. You could come see us win Karuf's prize.
Maybe I will.
Someone's gotta...
The Enduring is supposed to be around here somewhere. Near an ancient plane. Now that I have all three marks, I can challenge them. Whoever they are. Smoke. Better check it out. There's the plane. I must be close. Looks like a training pit. But the Enduring's not here. I should keep looking. Could use that in the fight. There's another locator signal for a recording here. Going down! That's the Enduring. And she's sleeping? Hello?
Oh, Must have dozed off again. Oh. Aren't you a wild flame?
Are you the Enduring?
That's what they call me. Azureka the Enduring. What do they call you?
A lot of things, actually. But my name's Aloy. I heard you're the best fighter among the clans. But you're not what I expected.
We can't all be as handsome as Hikaru, now can we?
I earned three marks from the training pits. I was told to come here and challenge you to a duel, but do you still even...
Here we are. Now then, Aloy. Marks? I'll add it to the pile. Come, sit. Lizard?
No thanks.
Not good to fight on an empty stomach, you know. But now I know you're direct. Good. To business, then. Come, follow.
End of another day. This is a pretty steep climb.
I'll just be glad you don't have to carry me on your back. You know, there have been quite a few storms blowing through here over the last few months. Nasty things. Blustering about and making a fuss.
Yeah. There's a village nearby that flooded after a recent storm.
Oh, Bleeding Mark. Well, those soldiers are tough as a behemoth's flank. I'm sure they'll be all right. Here we are. Come, let's begin. Well, Aloy, the pit awaits. Now listen up. You're allowed your spear and a bow only, nothing else. We fight until the other yields. Ready?
Wait. I have a couple of questions first.
Should have asked back at the fire. Could have had a snack. Go on, then.
All right. Let's do this, then.
Don't hold back, Aloy. I won't.
They spotted me!
I told you!
I yield.
Failure teaches it.
I'm ready to.
Well done, Aloy. Someone must have trained you well.
You're pretty tough yourself.
Many challengers have trained with me over the years. Each one the same as the last in one way or another. But you... You're quick, persistent, stubborn. You fight as someone who has always had to stand alone to survive. I know it as I know myself. You may not be of my blood, but you are of my blade, cut from the same steel. So here is my wish for you, Aloy. Do more than just survive. Flourish. The world will be better for it.
I'll do my best.
I know you will. Now, let me see that spear.
Careful.
Pretty thing. But I can make it better. There.
Thank you.
You've had a hard journey for one so young. And you have much more to do, still, I think. I'd like to believe I've had some small part in preparing you.
You have. And if I wanted to train with you again...
You'd be most welcome.